Howdy folks, from No Seal Plateau here, one of the largest parks in North America, if not the largest urban parks, because the Canadian Rockies are now closed to public. There's only access through driving, that's about it. Even some roads are locked up. So most people are coming here on this huge plateau to do exercise. All the gyms are closed and sports complexes, even local parks, can't even do plyometrics. I want to talk about this COVID-19, the SARS-2 virus that's causing this COVID-19 disease. It's a coronavirus, and it's thriving between 5 and 11 degrees Celsius. Today we had a daytime temperatures of minus 15 here, and now should be, with the sun up, probably about minus 8. Definitely not ideal for coronavirus to thrive outdoors like it does in cities where the vast majority of the world population is located, like New York, Milan, Seoul, Wuhan, and so on, where this winter flu virus, isn't it, it's causing the pandemic, and the temperatures probably average quite ideally for those cities for this time of year. Imagine if there was a few degrees warmer, let's say above 12, then the virus wouldn't thrive and the pandemic wouldn't happen. But because of the supposedly global cooling time we're experiencing, yes, the data, computer data for climate change and global warming calculations are most likely full of errors. And due to global cooling, we are simply in a pandemic of a winter virus. Otherwise, it would have been a malaria pandemic, wouldn't it? Or some such summertime virus, predominantly that's thriving in a heat, you know. But no, we are in a winter flu virus pandemic, so think about it, folks. Maybe Greta Thunberg will spray the virus during those protests for climate change, so how pathetic is that, isn't it? Yeah. She actually believes she and her father were infected with COVID-19, but she's okay now, they're okay now, so it might have been just the flu. It's winter, right? So, thanks a lot, guys. Signing off from this huge plateau where you can do physical distancing properly, you know. Cheers. Howdy folks, this is a porcupine on some bushes here in No Seal Park. Temperatures minus 10 on April the 1st, 2020. This cute animal is just relaxing. I'm afraid, I hope.